Listen, I don't want to scare you, but you got to get your game face on, okay? Or you got to look mean, just deadlock like that, all right? Because I'll be real clear with you, you're about 10 years off your home court. Now, I've been on the inside. I know this gray motel. This is my turf. So you just smile pretty because you're the new bitch on the bars. This is the Westside, yo. The Westside. Westside.
Come get some of that. Let's get
there.
Westside?
Okay, fine. So you know your Kajagoogoo. Apparently, you're a Kajagoogoo expert.
Pecklewood, new wave is my game. You know what I mean? Give me something, what you got?
No, you didn't. No, you didn't just call me Pecklewood. Don't make me go Duran Duran on your ass, all right, baby? Okay? Hey, Shaquan, what are you laughing at? Take two steps back, okay? Because you're like Jimmy Whispers over there. Don't think I didn't see you give him the answers last time. All right, ready? Me and you, Jingles. Three Duran Duran singles. Hit me.
Rio.
One.
Girls on film.
Oh, that's good.
Save a prank. Oh! I get you, kid. Butter baby.
Towering Inferno. You want to go boy bands?
Nah.
Cool. Towering Inferno? That's weak, McQueen, baby. Weak.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Give me some love.
Van Strummer!
Yo!
Deacon Hayes! You've got bail.
Keep it real, fellas.
I talked to your captain back in New York. You didn't tell him about your brother's death.
No, I didn't. Did you?
I thought we should talk first.
Let's talk.
Oh, she can do that.
You seem kind of confused about the do's and don'ts of police work. You come to town without checking in, scoring a hot gun, looking for street justice? All don'ts.
So put me on a plane.
I'll put you back in a cell.
Unless?
Unless you tell me what you know.
Okay, lady, you want to play hardball? All right. The car that Andretti here flipped, it's a G-Ride. That's an automobile owned by a criminal, dude.
The car was legally registered to John Eric Stokowski.
Papa John Stump.
Papa who?
Sir, I request that Detective Hayes of the NYPD be temporarily assigned to the candy store on the condition that he head the investigation regarding Papa John Stump, and I get to watch. West Side.
Hey, easy, partner.
That ain't right.
Just chill. Whoa. Yeah, you. When I don't know where they come from, but they sure do come. I hope they come up for me. And I don't know how they do it, but they sure do it cool. I hope they're doing it for free. They give the cat scratch fever. The cat scratch fever.
Let's go!
The first time that I got it, I was just 10 years old. I got it from some kitty next door.
I'm gonna have to burn that dance floor.
You must be Papa John.
Now I gotta cut off my ears.
Look, man, I'm just here to return something. The only surviving piece of your $3 million Ford GT40. The same crew that hit you, they hit me. Military assault, Jason hockey mask. Ripping cars, cash, and stash.
Them bastards knew where everything was. Safe, bikes, cars out back, in and out in 10 minutes flat. Now, they hit us so fast, I figured it had to be an inside job. So the next day, I was so positive, I took two of my best boys out to the desert, cracked their knees with a ball peen. I'm sorry, boys, truly.